They were beautiful. Their eyes sparkled in the light. Their smiles lit up their faces. They were angelic in every way. You would have never known of their deceitful, manipulative, cold-hearted nature.
Hi, darling.
I have a treat for us. Ooh. I found a new project.
Who?
Their names are Charles and William. Charles is a famous actor, and William is a successful businessman.
Well, this will be fun. How will we carry it out?
The fun way, as usual. Henry has no clue I've been stealing money from him. We're made in the shade. Father would be so proud of us.
Does Henry know about me?
No, of course not.
Okay, keep it that way.
The plan is for you to casually run into William at coffee. He comes here every day during his lunch break at exactly 1:25. You need to seduce him so he will ask you out on a date. From there on out, it's easy work.
And how do you suppose you'll meet Charles?
Oh, darling, I've already have. I'm meeting him after I meet with Henry.
Oh, well, I wish you the best of luck.
How's work been? I noticed that large paycheck that came in last week.
Yes. The stocks have been up lately. These cleaning ladies are still stealing my checks straight off the counter.
Oh, and another thing. It wasn't the cleaning ladies who were stealing my checks. Just like they had speculated, when I looked through her drawer, I uncovered a pile of checks that I thought were gone forever.
Oh no, look at the time. I'm afraid I have to run. I'll see you at home, darling.
Oh, okay.
Why, thank you, sir.
You look beautiful this evening, doll.
I can say the same for you.
Pardon me.
Well, I really should be heading out.
My apologies. I thought you were having a good time.
I am, but I would hate to miss out on sleep. I have work early tomorrow.
Oh, Lord, I'm so sorry, mister. That suit must have cost a fortune.
It's all right. I'll let it slide since you're beautiful.
Is there any way I can make it up to you?
Why don't you come inside my house? We can get a cup of coffee.
That sounds lovely, but not without knowing your name.
It's William. William Wilson.
Make yourself at home. I have to go use the bathroom real quick.
Okay. Take your time.
Thanks.
What is this?
Oh, it's nothing, baby. Just put it away.
It seems quite valuable to me.
It is important, but just give it back.
No, this seems very important. I think I want some money for it.
Okay, fine. $2,000 a month.
Okay, sounds good. Well, I should probably go now.
All right.
Bye.
It's quite all right. I've got bigger problems right now.
What's the matter? A girl done you wrong?
I'm afraid you hit the nail on the head.
Is this her?
Yes, I had no luck finding her.
Seems as if we've been hit by the same woman. I did happen to see her address on her license. If you want, I can take you there now.
Thanks.
Little did I know, I was about to uncover the secrets of the soulless woman who I used to love.
This is it.
Bigger than I expected.
Let's see if we can get any further.
What do you think you're doing?
It'd be wise to keep your mouth shut, buddy. We're gonna get the chick who double-crossed us.
Florence?
Yeah, that's her.
Just how did she cause any trouble?
She pickpocketed me and blackmailed my buddy.
You've got the wrong girl, bucko.
Open your eyes, P-Brain. She screwed your pooch.
You don't know her like I do. She would never do something like that.
If you have missing cash, a missing wallet, or a few missing paychecks, look no further.
I mean, it can't be. Why would she do something like that? She loves me, doesn't she?
Women like her take advantage of your love.
I say we should confront her and get to the bottom of this. We're married. She shouldn't steal from me.
All right, let's go.
Love can make people do crazy things. When we confronted them, I didn't know it would go this far. But I don't regret it.